These are our exhaust port torque cones. What these do, as you can see, they taper down. You put these right against the exhaust port on your Harley, Sportster, or other, in between your straight pipe exhaust. What these do is these will give you a little bit of back pressure on your exhaust. Good for that mid-range torque. Really nice if you're using our box pipe without the baffle. These are not a bad idea. So the gaskets go in the engine, torque cone goes in, exhaust cone goes on, and then the retaining kit tightens it down.